Check out our new book. We filled it with fresh and beautiful math games, puzzles, and crafts for families and classrooms. It brings the algebra of choosing and sorting into young children's play. Now we need your help to publish the manuscript. But how does clothing relate to math? How can socks be the same as pants? Well, it depends on what properties and variables you use to compare the items in question. Socks and pants, for example, are both items of clothing, and they both come in pairs. But they're not the same because socks are usually for feet and pants are usually for legs. If you're an adult, anyway. And that's the fun of it. Comparing one thing to another can be amusing and playful. It also leads to the mathematical ideas of equivalence and equality, the idea that one thing can be like another if you focus on aspects of similarity or sameness. This book will help your children connect with deep mathematical ideas through familiar items and making materials found in their everyday lives. Help us help kids expand their mathematical thinking skills in inventive, active, and creative ways, inspired by the gorgeous ideas and artwork within the pages of this book. Thank you for your support.